Beautifully done.
Game and a half behind Utah for eighth place in the West.
Steph Curry. Hey!
62-47, Golden State. Curry with a runner, banks it home. Shoot only 43%. That's fourth in the league. They give up a lot of points, 104. That's 20. That's a three.
Had a workmanlike attitude. I asked Coach Kerr, what are the similarities between those teams? And he said, maturity.
Oh, the pass from Curry to Pope. Six and a half remaining, third quarter. Blake Thompson, met on a switch by Duncan, gets it back. Here's the ball moving. One! Able to complete it. Here is Leonard.
I don't believe in comparing players or teams from different eras, but Scottie Pippen does. And he told, well, Bogutic told the rim, I own you, but Scottie. He's embraced that ugly jump shot of his and it knocks down.
Whoa! Steph Curry.
He embraces that beautiful layup.
They do have two bad losses at Golden State earlier in the year by 30. Here's Curry again. Oh, he's been unstoppable.
Shot put in the game does Matt Barner have, knowing he can stretch that floor.
Martin. That's a
you can tell he's determined as Green gets the steal.
And gives it up. Andre Iguodala. Here's it from this crowd. He's been out with that ankle injury. Returned the other night against Minnesota. Nice backdoor pass. Ginobili scores. Martin.
All right, he'll be putting expenses in for that magic marker, I'm sure.
The most space. And back comes Martin. Mills for three. Yes.
A lack of communication by the Spurs.
Lead pass. Nicely done. West from
that after. Watching Minnesota come back from 17 the other night.
Oh, what a fake by Barnes, and he draws the foul. It's on Bonner.
West, who's been given assists, but also that pick that he can set right there, he can get it back for the jump shot.
And has an open shot. And gets the rim for six from the field here at the start of the fourth quarter. Barnes, yes. Harrison Barnes.
The chances behind that three-point line, and that's something you do not want to do.
Nice play, Livingston with it. Curry whips it back out. Green from straight away for three. Draymond Green.
That's what the crowd felt like. Wait, he's going to knock this down automatically.
Chris Anderson, nice play. Give it up to Aldridge. It counts as a foul.
Cops are going to have to mimic that defensive strategy.
Barnes off the fake. Nice feed inside, and Green finishes. Leonard for three, and gets the roll. That's a friendly front rim. Thompson to the rim. Just under three to go in this fourth quarter. Shot clock down to two. Anderson able to knock it down.
Players go to work, but it's a much more exciting game. Players like playing it because they know they're going to touch the ball, and then you can have players like this do that.
That's his third three. Wins a Spurs franchise record. Sixth time in franchise history they've won 60 or more. They had won four straight games and six of his last seven. That counts as a foul. Following tonight, three games left for Golden State, two in Memphis and the one at San Antonio. They have to win all three to surpass the Bulls for best record in NBA history. If they win two of three, they equal the record. Time has run out. To 101. They are the second team in NBA history to hit the 70 mark in the win column.
Glad I was able to witness this and watch this team all year. Just so fun to watch.
Warriors led by Steph Curry.